Every morning of my life, I drink olive oil. And it's really good. And you should do it too.